Ladies and gentlemen, without further, oh my God, excuse me. I'm already here, so I figured let me type up 1920 songs, and the video's not very long, so we can see what the top 20 greatest songs of the 1920, from, let me see what it says, hold on. All right, top 20 greatest songs, 1920 to 1929. Again, this is from Dave's Music Database. Shout out to Dave. Let's see what this does. Oh, let's bring it back. Bring it back. This looks, it sounds like it's going to be louder than the 30s. I wonder why. Someone to Watch Over Me. Gertrude Lawrence, 1927. Wow, this music is insane. Not in a bad way, just different. Like, Some of These Days, Sophie Tucker with Ted Lewis and his band. I'm cold, if you're wondering why I have my hoodie on. 3 o'clock in the morning, Paul Whiteman, 1922. What was he doing at 3 o'clock? Maybe he wrote this at 3 o'clock in the morning? Right, no lyrics. Rhapsody in Blue, George Gershwin, with Paul Whiteman and his orchestra. This definitely sounds like Tom and Jerry music. Yeah, this is very loud. The Man I Love, Marion Harris. You ever look at people from the past and try to see who do they resemble now, currently? Like, she looks a little like not Anne Hathaway. Damn, I can't think of the lady. The lady from some movie with Tommy Lee Jones about an earthquake or something. Or a lava, I don't know. My Melancholy Baby, Gene Austin. He looks like George Costanza without his glasses. 1928. Blue Yodel. Wow, Jimmy Rogers. He looks like Fred Astaire. Or like Don Knotts. That gal that made a wreck out of me. Oh wow, Sonny Boy was foul. He's sitting here in blackface. Like on TV, like it was cool. This is horrible. So I told you, America got some horrible shit, man. You got fact. When you got fact looking at you in your face, and you wanna act like everything's sweet, y'all need to shut up. All While Always, Vincent Lopez. Lopez, maybe he was Mexican, I'm assuming. He looked Mexican. 1926. I could be wrong, but he looked Mexican. Old Man River, Paul Whiteman and his orchestra with Bing Crosby. Oh, Paul Whiteman was, he was somebody's doing this thing in the 1920s. And Bing Crosby been around since the 20s. Jesus. Who names a kid Bing? It Had to Be You, Isham Jones, 1924. He looks like the evil FBI guy in every early, late 1990s conspiracy movie. You know who I'm talking about. I can't give you anything but love, baby. Cliff Edwards. That's the only thing I have, baby, is love. That's what I could give you. There's nothing wrong with that. St. Louis Blues, W.C. Handy and his orchestra. Okay. He got like a military outfit on. 1923. That's far away from now. Whispering Paul Whiteman again. 1920. Paul Whiteman, he was the man. Was he like the Kanye West of the 20s? April Showers, Al Jolson, 1922. Al Jolson looks like he was like a gangster. He looks very tough. Look in his eyes, look like, don't play with me. I should stop talking about their face, right? But I should listen to music. Dar Danella, Ben Sylvan, Selvin and his orchestra, 1920. Ain't Misbehaving, Fats Waller, 1929. I feel like I've heard this before. Yeah, I definitely feel like I've heard this. Swanee, Al Jolson? How? Wow. Like, he's blatantly racist. Like, well, America's racist blatantly, but that's crazy. Like, he's just sitting there like it's cool. Like, humans aren't humans. That's crazy. To the new people who are cool with this, wow. There's a special place for you down there. The Prisoner's Song, Vernon Dalhart, 1925. And don't tell me it's the times. Oh, that was just a sign of the times. No, it was wrong then and it was wrong now. I don't want to hear that. That's not an excuse. Why'd you steal that? Well, at the time, it was a good time to steal. No, it wasn't. It was wrong then, too. My Blue Heaven, Gene Austin, 1927. Steve Martin, My Blue Heaven. That movie's funny as hell. I love it. I'm with you. Thank you for watching. You're welcome. All right, cool. Al Jolson was blatant with his racist shit. I'm sorry. All you people, I don't know how old you are now, who thought that show was good when you went to pay for the show and you were like in the club like, oh, Al Jolson, you're a foul individual. I hope you've since then learned better, changed your mind, and seen that it was wrong. But other than this is America, man. This is the history. This is the backdrop, the fabric, man, the music that built this country. Somebody was working really hard that day, like busting his ass at work for his family, trying to make that money to feed his family. And he came home and to unwind, he listened to this music. So there's a story behind everything. It's not just that. It's not just the guy performing. It's the millions of people who enjoy this and their life, what they went through and how this music hit them, I think. 1910s is next. What's in the 1910s? Oh my God, the evolution of music in reverse, because I started with the, I don't know, 1990s, I think, or 1990s or 2000s, I don't know. Anyway, we'll get to them all. Again, you already know, if today is not what you hope it was supposed to be, I hope it's better tomorrow. And I hope today is better than yesterday. Let's keep, you know what I'm saying, the positivity. Pay your positivity forward to yourself even. You don't always have to do it for somebody else. You can help other people, but be positive to yourself. If you say, oh, I feel like crap today, say, no, you don't. You're just having a moment and it'll get better. You know what I'm saying? And speak to somebody if you have to speak to somebody. Mental health is super, super duper important, man. Listen to some of this music, 1920s music. It might get you out of your mind funk. You know what I'm saying? I'm out. Let me shut up. Peace.